and life as well. It's just animals everywhere. The wetas and the caribou beetles play an important role in the decomposition of the in the cycling and nutrient cycling of dead birds. They clean up a lot of the dead birds. They don't last. The softest parts, like the eyeballs, and maybe.